It is move-in day at Drake University. It was a busy morning for students settling into their new residence halls ahead on the new school year. Organizers are helping students say it's one of the busiest move-in days they've ever seen. University officials want the new Bulldogs to know tonight, though, that your meal plans through the school year don't start until tomorrow. That means tonight is pizza night, I would imagine, at Drake. The fall semester begins on Monday.